Hey guys! Okay, so I've done some shopping in the past couple weeks and like the past 2 months. So I just wanted to do like a haul for you guys so you guys can just see what I got. If you guys like it, I will put descriptions of where I got all my stuff below. But basically, I went to Zara, Topshop, and Brandy, and Forever. And I've done a little bit online shopping, but not too much, just for the things I needed. So let's get started. Okay, so the first thing I'll start off with Forever 21. And I shopped at the mall on 3rd Street Promenade in Santa Monica. And they had so many good deals, especially at Topshop. But I went to Topshop at the Grove, and I'll show you guys after. But let's start with Forever 21. So first I got this black dress, and it's like knitted. You guys can see, and it's short and it's heart-shaped on the top, and I really loved it. Like, I thought it was super cute, and you can either dress it up casual or fancy if you have like a dinner, a date night, and it was only $24.80, so I thought that was a pretty cool deal. And then I have a lot of striped shirts, and I love just striped and floral. But I found this striped shirt, and I have something similar to it, but except when I turned it around, it's like a zipper all throughout the back, which I loved, and it's pretty unique, so yeah. But I got this floral dress that I loved, and it's like semi-short, but long. It kind of fits me long because I'm pretty short, and I'm only like 5 exact, so I got this dress, and I've already worn it, but you can dress it up with combat boots, with flats, basically anything you would like, but I really liked it. And it has like that circle skirt outline, which was super neat. And then I got a pair of capri shorts. I've been having so much trouble trying to find these, and so when I found them, I just took advantage and I got them. They fit perfectly, and they're not dark jeans or light jeans, and I don't really have anything like this, so I just decided to splurge. And these were, I think, $19.99. I took the price off, so I don't know. But I'm pretty sure it was less than 20 bucks. So that's all I got from Forever 21. Now we can move on to my online shopping. I only got 3 things from different websites, so this one I got from Toby.com. It's like a sleeveless shirt, and then it just goes on the bottom right here. I have not been able to find any of these at retail stores, so I just decided to go online and like find something, and I finally found it. And it was only like $16, and if you on your first purchase at Toby, you get 50% off on all your items. But the tricky thing that they don't tell you is, if you get something from clearance rack at Toby.com, the 50% off is going to count as the original price on the clearance rack. So that was kind of sketch that I didn't like. So that was that. And then from Toby, I also got this skirt, which is like a circle skirt, which is super cute, and it fits perfectly. And I'm pretty sure I got this at a medium because I didn't know what size was going to fit me, so I just went with medium, and I just went safe. And then this next item I got from plunder.com, and it's like a circle skirt, but it has like buttons on the top all the way through the bottom, and it's the brand Mink Pink, and I really liked it. So that's all I got from online shopping. And then moving on to Zara, first of all, I got this white top, and it looks like an average white top from like the front, but then on the back it has like a low cut kind of thing, and I love low cuts, so I totally got this, and it was only $7.99, so it seemed like a really good deal. And then I got this top, which is like a crop top, so it can go with like high-waisted shorts or even like a dress, or not a dress, a skirt, and then has on the bottom like a picture of the city in different colors, and I really liked it. It was like simple but cute at the same time. And this was, it was 14. And then I got this shirt, which is striped, and I know it looks a little bit too big, but when I wore it and I tried it on, I thought I could just like tie it together and wear it with like high-waisted shorts or like a maxi skirt, and it was super cute. And this was only $9. And then the next thing I got, oh, here we go, was this long cardigan. If I can, okay, there we go. I loved it. And like the sleeves are short, so it kind of like comes together. And it's super long. And it's super cute. And I really liked it. And so this was $25, which seemed like a really good price, because if you were to get this at Brandy, it would have been like over $50. So the fact that it was Zara and their material lasts a lot longer, I grabbed it, and I thought it was like a good steal. So I got that. And now moving on to Topshop. Look at their bags. It's so cute. I love it. Okay, so I love cats. And as soon as I saw this shirt, I died, and I just grabbed it, and I didn't let it go until I tried it on, and I even loved it even more when I tried it on. But it's cats. Do you see that? It has like three little kitties. But I grabbed it, and I do not regret. I've worn it so many times since I got in it. Since I got it, well, my grammar. And so, yeah, I love it. And this was only $24, and Topshop is pretty expensive, but you can find really good deals. And when I went, they had a sale, and they weren't supposed to have a sale, so I think I got like a really good deal on these stuff. And then I got this skirt. It's a circle skirt. I love circle skirts, especially plain ones that you can just like match with them. And this was only $10, so I thought that was like a really good deal. And the original price was like $40. And then the next item I got was this kind of crop top. Okay, there we go. It was this crop top, and it's black and white, which kind of goes with like the trend for spring. And this goes all the way up to your neck, so you can wear like a chunky necklace with it. And it's crop top, so you can either wear like a skirt, tight jeans, legging, or jeggings, and yeah, it's super cute, and I really liked it, and I don't have anything like it, so, and this was $20, and the original price was $40, so it was like half off, so I thought that was super cool, and that's all I got from Topshop. The last store I went to was Brandy. And I love Brandy, except some of their stuff is, like, pretty pricey for, like, the material that it is. So I don't really shop there too much, but when I go, I, like, really like their stuff. So first thing was this skirt. I really liked it. And I see a lot of people wearing it from, like, the gurus online and even like the Brandy online store, they have so many other, like, so many outfits with different shirts with this skirt, and I really loved it. And it's like thin material compared to like this one. This one's super thick, but this is super thin, so you can take it to the beach. When you go shopping, it's easy to take off, put on, and it's not heavy. So when in the summer, you can even wear it in the summer. So when it gets really hot and you don't want to wear much, this is perfect. And then, yep, it's another one, and it says meow on it. I absolutely love it. It's like an upside down cat, and it's like super plain, but not, and I love it, so I had to get it. And this was 20. Oh, and the skirt was 22, just so you guys know. And then I got this shirt, and I love it. I've been looking for American flags everywhere, but I haven't found, like, one that I really loved until I went to Brandy, and I found this one, and it was super cute, and I really liked it. The next thing I got was this shirt, and it says Los Angeles, and it's, like, an LA sign with, like, hands. And I thought it was super cute, and I really liked it, so I grabbed it. And this was 20 also. The next thing I got was this sweater, and I loved it. I loved how oversized it was, and, like, the sleeves are kind of, like, tight, but then it, like, loosens up, so it goes along with, like, the cardigan. And most of their sweaters are, like, $50, but when I found this one, it was only, like, $33. And so I, like, grabbed it before, and I'm pretty sure it was, like, the last one, but they, like, stock up every Thursday, I think. So, I would go back for if you guys want to get it. It was, like, a really good deal, and I don't regret it, because I seriously have worn it with everything. So, yeah. So, that's all I got from my shopping spree.